remove this door handle for painting, and one of the screws is snapped. Well, was snapped. Just sat there. So this is a hollow door, and it's probably got a block plate at the back. It's quite an old door, so it's not got cardboard inside. It's actually got a block of wood. So with my nail punch, I've already took the screw out on the other side. With my nail punch, and against the door, I'm just gonna. That's through there. That's a fine punch. And then with a piece of wood, which yours carry in my box, I'm just gonna cut a couple of plugs. In fact, I think one will do for this. So just take a small hammer. Snap. There you go. Spin it back in. No. Not putting that one in yet. I'll put all the others in. Just tighten these ones up. Actually, I'll just tighten two. And then Brado. That's only about a quarter of an inch. Just to get a bit of a start for my screw. Face of the handle. And so from this side then, the screw that you took out. That's it. Job done.